If the jacket still fits, wear it.
I've left this place a few times over my career. To think that this could be the final time as I sail off into the sunset is emotional.
Glen McNabb first became a Bobcat as a member of the men's hockey team in 1985.
I remember those first tryouts like it was yesterday.
He had a career-high 29 points and was named Most Improved Player in 1986-87.
You got the lineup up there already, Danny?
Some 30 years would pass before McNabb returned to make an even greater impact.
Brandon University men's soccer? Never in a million years.
He was born and raised in Minnedosa.
I grew up in the farm with a large family. There was five boys in the family, and you started playing hockey to, you know, pass the time in the wintertime. And, you know, for us it was cleaning off the dugout, and my dad built a rink in the barnyard.
McNabb played alongside Hall of Famer Ed Belfour with the Winkler Flyers before arriving at Brandon University. After four seasons in blue and gold, McNabb became a teacher and later a principal. He coached hockey at various levels. Then in 2020, he got involved with BU soccer.
What he's left is something that's going to stay at BU forever. He's helped build this culture from top to bottom.
The Bobcats have captured Manitoba College's Athletic Conference Championships under McNabb's guidance. He's been the league's Coach of the Year and led the BU men to Nationals twice.
I can still see that, you know, the tenacity and the fireness, especially when it comes to when we're in those big games, whether it's a finals or, you know, a regular season that has the playoff energy. This time there's even a photo here from last year that he shows him up in air and hands all going. So he still definitely still has that athlete in the heart.
Although hockey took up the majority of his playing time, McNabb did have success in high school soccer, winning the 1982-83 provincial title with his hometown Chancellors. He also helped establish a senior men's team in the community.
I mean, if Brandon University had a soccer team back then, it wouldn't have surprised me that I'd have tried out for both the hockey and the soccer team if I could have.
As McNabb bids the Bobcats a final farewell, he knows what he will miss the most.
No matter what you do, it's the relationships that you have with people and the people that you meet.